Why am I a Muslim? I am a Muslim because I believe I was created by a maker. And I believe that maker is the only one who deserves any act of worship. I want to have a direct relationship with my maker. That's why I'm a Muslim. I don't want to go via a stick or a stone or a tree or a grave or another person. I want to go me and Allah. Me and my maker who made me and made entire creation. That's why I'm a Muslim. Because Islam teaches submission to the maker alone. No one else. I go to Allah. Yes, I have learnt what revelation has brought through the messengers. I respect and honor the messengers, all of them. That's why I'm a Muslim. I believe Allah Almighty, the maker, the creator of entire creation, would never leave us. Would never leave us without a message as to why he made us, as to what he wants from us. I believe I'm a Muslim because I'm so sophisticated that when I die, I cannot just disappear into thin air. I have to go back to the one who had me before I was even born. That's why I'm a Muslim. I believe in the afterlife. I believe in accountability. That's why I'm a Muslim. I respect all the messengers. I believe that Adam, may peace be upon him, was the first of my species. That's why I'm a Muslim. I believe that Eve, or Hawa, may peace be upon her, was the first female from the species. I believe Allah created us male and female. That's why I'm a Muslim. I believe that Allah taught Adam, and Adam taught his children, and the children taught their children. And I believe that from among them, there were messengers, thousands of them. Those I know, those I don't know. All of them taught one thing: to worship your maker alone. That's it. What did they teach? One thing. Who do you worship? Not a single messenger said, worship someone or something besides your maker. All of them said, worship your maker alone. Jesus, may peace be upon him, a great messenger of Allah. We respect him. We will never have a single negative thought about him. His mother, the Virgin Mary, may peace be upon her. Amazing, very respectful. We will never utter a word about her. We will be in the deepest of pain and sadness if anyone were to blaspheme them or to utter utterances that were belittling to Jesus, may peace be upon him, or his mother, the Virgin Mary, may peace be upon her. The same applies to the Prophet Moses, may peace be upon him. And Aaron or Harun, Musa alayhimus salam, may Allah's peace and blessings be upon all of them. Noah or Abraham or Ishmael or Isaac or whoever else it may be. That's the English language, the English names, but the Arabic, Ishaq, Ismail, Ibrahim, Yaqub, Yusuf, whoever else they were, we respect all of them. Lut alayhi salam, the Prophet Lot, may peace be upon him, we respect him. And we believe the Almighty sent the best of the time to the people. Those who were the most befitting. He would not be sending people who contradicted the very message that they brought. وَمَا أُرِيدُ أَنْ أُخَالِفَكُمْ إِلَى مَا أَنْهَاكُمْ عَنْهُ. I think it was the Prophet Shu'aib, may peace be upon him, saying, I'm not going to go against that which I have told you not to do. You find me doing it, but I told you, you don't do it. I mean, come on. May Allah Almighty grant us ease and goodness. So I believe that the Almighty who made me is the only one who's owed worship. And I will always respect all of the messengers. I follow Nabi Muhammad, may peace be upon him. I believe he was the highest, the best of creation, the most noble of all prophets. And I do believe that every word that was revealed by the Almighty to the messengers is the truth. That's why I'm a Muslim.